look so different from last time.
Hey, what happens if it's a girl and you're already saying
I
think
I want a, I want a girl, but she wants a boy.
No, we don't want girls first. Okay, hold on. Exactly. Oh my god. I have no idea.
And then if we have the boy first, he can beat up the guys who talk to his sister. Oh, it's so cute.
Wait a minute, let me just get a measurement here. It might be a boy. May I get a boy with the naked? Yeah, I'm getting almost 9 weeks. There's the heart. Let's see if we can get it to make some noise for you.
Oh my god, that's so cute. That's so amazing, but like
that's
you know, I have that inside and you don't, and I can't feel
that's
it.
That's beautiful. Let's see, if, make sure there's no other ones. Oh, it didn't stick, and all of a sudden, you know, yeah, it's pretty common. Oh, there goes a side profile.
Oh,
good one for the video.
He's sleeping.
You can see the umbilical cord coming off him.
Yeah.
It's a boy, you could say that was his pee-pee. Look, we knew you were a boy from the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, wait. Yeah, that's a good picture because it looks like it could be right. So I'll give you that picture, Tommy. And then you can show it to your friends if it turns out a boy.
That's my son. That's my son.
Oh, my God. How'd you pick your name for grandma? That's a smoothie.
Oh, my God.
That's him moving?
Yep, that's not me moving.
What is that, his arm?
Arms, yeah, the
and
extremities.
Your legs, oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
That's so cool.
I want a girl, but I think he's a boy. I don't know
why. It's impossible to tell right now. All I know is it looks really good.
Oh,
really good. Yeah, uterus has good circulation. You even have like a cyst in the ovary that produces the hormones for the baby.
Oh, that's so cute.
All right, good. I'll play.